Hello and welcome back. Let's learn how to solve this problem. We are given for what domain is the range of y is equal to negative x and y is equal to negative the absolute value of x the same? Okay, so for what domain, so for what set of x values do we have y values here and here in the range as the same? Well, a table could help us here. So let's have x be some domain of numbers. And then let's have a column for the domain, or excuse me, for the range for each of these functions. This would be a range, this would be a range. And then let's compare. Okay, so let's pick a mix of numbers. Let's pick a negative number, positive number, and zero. So how about this? Negative one, zero, and one. Okay, so if I substitute each of these values for x into each of these functions, what do we get in the range? Well, here I'd have negative one, that's a positive one. Then here, I'd have a negative one. So the range is not the same for negative numbers in the domain. What about zero? Well, that's just zero. That's also zero. Check. So that means that this is in the domain. What about positive one? I'd have a negative one here, and I'd have a negative one here. So that means for all x values greater than or equal to zero, that's this answer choice, and we're done.